Let's face it, Lady McCormick. This is really about you and me getting Xbox Ones. The others are simply there to help us get inside those doors. You have a strong influence over the rest of the men, Lady McCormick. All I'm saying is that when the time comes, I might need you to use that influence to have Kyle taken care of. Do we understand each other?
Hey, you damn kids! Get the hell out of my yard!
Fuck you, dude! This is the Garden of Andros!
No, it's my damn garden! I'm sick of you kids dressing up and having talks of betrayal in it!
Let's face it, Butters. This is really about you and me getting Xboxes. The rest are simply there to help us get through those doors.
Hey! I told you kids to stay out of my damn yard!
Do you mind? We're trying to talk here!
Yeah? Well, how come every time you talk to somebody, it's about betraying somebody else?
Why don't you mind your own business? Let's face it, Sir Cow. This is all about you and me getting Xboxes. The rest are simply there to help us get through those doors.
Don't believe it! He said that to a bunch of people!
Dude, you better stop harassing me or I'm calling the cops!
You're calling the cops?
Yeah!
You're on my property! I'm calling the cops!
Well, go ahead and call the fucking cops in!
Let's face it. This is really just about you and me getting Xboxes. The rest are simply there to help us get through those doors.
What?
Ha ha! How's it feel? Now who's walking who through the betrayal garden?
Why don't you stay the fuck out of my business?
Why don't you stay the fuck out of my yard?
Let's face it, Sir Stan. This is all about you and me getting PlayStations. The rest are simply there to help us get through...
He's lying to you! They're just acting like they've given up, but it's a double bluff!
Dude!
They're gonna betray you at the Red Robin wedding! He got the idea watching Game of Thrones!
Dude, shut the fuck up! Who is that? He's just this old crazy guy that gets pissed off because I'm in his garden all the time.
They're gonna lock you in!
God damn it, shut up!
He talked about it in my garden to like three other people. They're gonna lock you in the Red Robin and then go get all the Xboxes. That's why he wants you to stay back from the doors.
Well, why don't you just tell the whole world everything, huh? Why don't you tell everyone what Prometheus was about while you're at it? You're a fucking asshole!
Fuck you! Get out of my garden!
I'll shit in your fucking garden!
Go fuck yourself!